हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंडियन लाइफस्टाइल गाइड। आई एम तृप्ति एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ सलाइवा एंड ऑल्सो हाउ टू यूज़ इट फॉर एसिडिटी। ओके, सो द ऑफ द मेनी बेनिफिट्स ऑफ सलाइवा, द फर्स्ट वन इट हेल्प्स इन डाइजेशन। ओके, इट द डाइजेशन प्रोसेस स्टार्ट्स इन द माउथ इटसेल्फ एंड सलाइवा हेल्प्स इन ब्रेकिंग डाउन स्टार्च। सो दैट्स वन मेजर यूज ऑफ सलाइवा और बेनिफिट ऑफ सलाइवा। Second is, it is antiseptic in nature. So if there is any ulcer, mouth ulcer, it will help in healing the mouth ulcer. Also, they say that if there are any external wounds, if you apply a little bit of saliva, it will help in healing that particular wound. Also, it helps in protecting the teeth enamel. So these are the very many benefits of saliva that we know. But the main benefit of saliva is that it helps in acidity problem. And how to reap this particular benefit for people who suffer from acidity, I'm going to tell about it. I'm going to talk about it. So saliva is highly alkaline in nature. I mean, it's not highly, but its pH is alkaline. And these days we know about the alkaline diet. There is a fad that you have to eat alkaline diet, alkaline water. But our body produces about 1 to 1.5 liter of saliva, which is alkaline in nature. So what we need to do is, when we go to bed, make sure you brush your teeth and you go to bed, and make sure you don't have any cavities in your mouth, because the next day when you get up, you without brushing your teeth, you have to drink 2 glasses of water. And by making sure that whatever saliva is there in your mouth, you are ingesting that saliva with the help of the water. So what you have to do is, you have to take a sip of water and keep it for a couple of seconds and then gulp it down. So that way you're making sure that whatever saliva that's present in the mouth goes into the stomach, and this saliva is going to help you neutralize the excess acid in your stomach. Because when you get up, there is a lot of acid that gets formed, especially for people who have acidity problem. So that saliva, which is alkaline in nature, is going to neutralize that excess acid, and that way it's going to help you to keep your acidity problem away. I hope you liked my today's video. I will see you soon in another video. Till then, bye and take care. And make sure you like the video if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel. Bye.